Good morning. Today is January 11th. It's Thursday. And Tyler's parents are coming tomorrow. So today we're getting prepared. We're making some gumbo today that we're going to eat tomorrow and get all that stuff ready to go. So I figured I'd just show you what we're doing today and bring you along with us. I just went to the store and picked up everything. So we're going to make some gumbo. We've got our bag of dark meat over here. We have these sausage links that are green onion sausage that Honey gave us, and they seem like they're going to be delicious. She said it's going to taste good in gumbo, so we'll see. We've got some roux mix, so we're doing it the cheating way today and making it fast. Not doing our own roux. Some garlic. Tyler pre-cut some onions last night and he put purple onions in them, so if it tastes funny, that's why. It's all Tyler's fault. He's in there doing work. But we've got our green bell peppers and our celery. So we're gonna start chopping all this up. Oh, and we got some tenderloins because we figured this would require a lot less effort chopping wise than like normal chicken breast. But yeah, we're gonna work on chopping all of this. I also wanted to show you guys our milk stash because we have a lot of milk. We have almond milk for Tyler, oat milk for me, and if you're looking for a milk that tastes really good in coffee, oat milk is the best. And then we don't really drink regular milk anymore, so we got regular milk for Tyler's parents, and then we had this little coffee thing for me because they're staying in that room right there, and as you can see, it's right next to the coffee thing. So I didn't want to come in here at 4 o'clock in the morning and wake them up because that would be like 1 o'clock their time. So we have a lot of milk. But we're ready to get started on doing this and getting all this together. Over here that I'm gonna brown, and then after I brown it, I'll like chop it up. I think browning it first might be better with this type of sausage, so that way it kind of stays together. Then we've got our chicken over here that we're gonna brown as well, and this has got the dark meat on top and the white meat on the bottom. That's our chicken that's gonna go in a Ziploc bag and then go in the freezer to be cooked later. All of our vegetables, and then just some extra what's this called, celery that we have. But heating up our oil so that way we can brown all of our stuff. All right, we've got our stuff boiling now, our roux and our water and our veggies, and we're about to go ahead and put our big pile of meat in there and start getting that cooking. Our gumbo is officially done and it looks pretty darn good, and so we're going to put some of it in here, and this will be the pot that we use to reheat it tomorrow. And so we'll have to let it cool in here before we put it in the fridge, and then the rest of it, we'll wait for it to cool, and then once it cools down, we'll put it in Ziploc bags and then stick that in the freezer and eat at a later date. So we've got our gumbo in this pot that's going to be saved for tomorrow. Then we have some gumbo here, and I put it in this just to help like it cool faster because it's, you know, longer and more open. And then we still have some gumbo in there that's working on cooling. But another thing that we have to do today is that I keep having problems where I buy honey in these little plastic containers. This isn't the honey that I normally get, but it's all that they had at Walmart. And so anyways, it keeps crystallizing and I keep having problems with it. And so I read that in order to stop that, you have to put it in glass. And we tried to look for a glass thing of honey, but it was all super expensive. So I'm going to put it in this mason jar, and hopefully that's going to help it stop from crystallizing. So that's the other thing we have to do today, is put these in the jar. Kitchen, and so all of our stuff is over here right now on the floor, and stuff is still cooling, so yeah, but we're gonna get all this stuff cleaned. All right, so we've got our gumbo all bagged up now, and we have 3 bags to eat at some point in the future, and our pot over here is all cooled off, so now that's gonna go in the fridge and be eaten tomorrow. But there you have it. That has been our day. Not super interesting, but we got a lot done today, so
was busy.
That's been good. Yeah, I didn't get any studying done today, so that was disappointing, but got a lot of other stuff done today that really needed to be done, and that's been needing to be done for a while anyways, so that was good. Glad our apartment's clean, and I feel better whenever our apartment's clean. So
I was very impressed with her go get them this today.
Yeah, my back hurts now because I've been standing up since whatever time I left this morning, like 8.
A long time.
But yeah, we'll catch you all next time.